Sunil Vachani built Dixon Technologies from the ground up at a time when no one believed in the concept of manufacturing electronics. Today, it's a market leader with over 60 Indian and global clients.
So when I was starting off and when I was, I faced a lot of rejection from the financial institutions. I wanted to take that challenge head on. As a society, we kind of look down upon failure.